There was a young lady of Dorking, who bought a large bonnet for walking, but its colour and size so bedazzled her eyes that she very soon went back to Dorking.